Nyo, ha? Akala nyo, so, we challenge, you challenge us. We took it, we grab it, now we're free!
About to leave, already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for.
Anyway naman, even though it's at the end, there will always be a new beginning. Wow! Come back naman, di ba? Wow. So this morning, what did we do?
Oh my gosh, guys, we had
so much fun.
We took the hobby cat, which is a hobby and a cat.
Can you believe? So we were able to, like, from here in Shangri-la, we went to Station 1.
Correct.
Tapos it's beautiful, di ba? Oh. You can still see. Oh.
And salamat, Mel. You took good care of us. Hoy, he's so great. Salamat, Mel.
Salamat, Mel.
And Arman, too.
Oo, salamat Mel and Arman. They're from the
beach.
From the beach. So sila yung ano,
ang galing! They're bringing us tubig and
tubig,
and they even helped us with the sand.
Sa sand. Oo, sa sand. What? Ano yung sa sand? Yung winotter yung paa namin sa sand.
Oo, kasi maraming anong sand sa Tagalog?
Buhangin. So they helped us out. Tapos they even helped us out with our snorkeling gear.
What's wrong with your hat?
Inayos pa. Sorry. Ayan. So, ayan. Ayos na. Thank you, Free.
You're welcome,
it was fun, yung hobby cat. Actually, this is our first time, no? Sa hobby
cat
here.
So, maliit ng hobby cat. We went before on the Malaking Hobby Cat.
Okay, lang. Yung parts yata po because of the typhoon. So, they have
so this
to wait
time
for
we're
the parts from
super
Australia.
Maliit hobby cat. And then I moved one time. I was like that. And then 70 mil.
Nakita nyo kanina yan, di ba? Yung intro namin, yung hobby cat. So, yan. So, it's gonna nice and beautiful pa
rin. And then after that, we went snorkeling!
super, oy, I'm super proud of you. You went snorkeling with me for ano at so he went snorkeling again kasi dati tamad niya mag-snorkeling. Ngayon he went to snorkel with me. Ang galing-galing, Free.
And guys, I'm so impressed. Ay,
ano ba 'yan? Sige, lunok, swallow it.
Where's my motivic? So guys, I'm super impressed because we met the queen of the ocean.
With a crown?
Mm-hmm. Guys, she's super, super beautiful. Insert video below. Grabe, queen, look at her.
Super queen.
She's ano such siya? A show off.
Oh, actually, the reason why we went snorkeling was because every year that we come to Boracay, we visit yung giant clams of Shangri-la.
Correct. We're like, hi, little clams.
Kasi imported yun, dinala nila dyan, plinant nila. So we went there and then
suddenly,
we saw the queen of the ocean.
She made an appearance and I was like...
Na siya, it's an angel fish, pero ang tawag doon ay bat fish.
Which is weird because angels and bats are not alike.
Beautiful, it's huge. Tapos it won't leave us. Parang take pictures of me.
She kept going around. She's like, cool lang.
And then I almost touched it, di ba? So sabi ni Jeffrey,
Bongo.
Dali, hawakan mo yan. Sabi ko, and then it was super near. Sabi niya,
she's super.
And
sweet.
She was so elegant. So,
thank you, Queen. Salamat.
Thank you,
so made now, a great appearance.
Icfrey, now you'll be part of us forever.
Correct. When we come back, we'll see you, ha?
We'll look for you, diba?
Next time, we want autograph.
So that was fun, yung snorkeling. Mm-hmm. Kasi nga, saka walang tao, diba?
Just walang tao.
So it was perfect for us. Kaya lang, mainit, no?
Mainit, but for me, it's super easy because I'm just floating and he's sinking palagi.
He's bobbing, like he was bobbing lang. Ako, I said, I was sinking.
At one point, I'm like, hoy, calm down lang. Just calm down.
Until I wore my life vest. So that was this morning and we are already packed our stuff.
We had our breakfast at the cafe, Vinoa, whatever.
Ayan?
Ventana.
He's inventing again.
Starts with a V. So we just wanted to say thank you, ha, to Julius, our villa host.
AKA Butler. So he took good care of us. So Julius.
Salamat, Julius.
So we know that you're watching kasi you just subscribed.
Correct.
Share it to all the villa hosts. And everybody here. Kasi popular ka na, Julius.
Join the Icfrey Kingdom.
Thank you, Julius. Sino pa?
Si Mary. She's our housekeeper.
Si Mary. Thank you, Mary. Ha? Although hindi ka binigyan ng tip ni Jeff. But at least you're part of the vlog.
It's a cheese boss, si Rochelle. Salamat,
Rochelle. Hi,
Rochelle.
Thank you din. At saka, yung hotel manager.
Ay, si Dave. Thank you, Dave.
Si Dave, whenever we come here, he welcomes us dun sa Jetty Port pala.
Salamat, Dave. You made it very, very comfortable for us. We super enjoyed.
Ito pa naman, when he likes the service, he would always come back. So thank you to all the staff.
And when I don't like the service, I boycott.
So wala na, goodbye. So thank you very much to all the staff of Shangri-La Boracay. We love you all.
And thank you, Icfreesters, for joining us on this adventure. It's been so fun. It's our first trip of 2020.
And the year the last, no? Sa 2021, continue na lang na.
Guys, actually, Icfrey is partly a travel vlog, but of course, because of COVID, we haven't been able to travel, diba? Pero,
swallow mo haya.
Pero now that there's a few options because of PCR tests and safety.
No, we experience na! You challenge us. We took it, we grab it, now we're free! So yan.
So guys, if you want to learn how to get to Boracay, just watch our previous episodes because we give step-by-step instructions. Magaling si Ik kasi he gave all of the instructions.
Or ano lang, message us. We'll give you a full detail para at least alam nyo na.
Oh.
And important kasi is we have to save yung mga businesses as well. Diba?
Correct.
Help them out kasi they need also livelihood.
Correct. So, Icfrey Sirs, thanks again for joining us on this Boracay journey for Christmas.
Goodbye, Villa 18.
Goodbye, Villa 18. We
and
miss
goodbye,
you.
And goodbye, swimming pool.
Pero, we'll be back, so don't worry. And Icfrey Sirs, you join us on the next episode. And until then, don't forget to stay Icfrey cool.
Ay, ganon. Pero, ha, si... Aray, I'm burnt. Ow. Pero, Merry Christmas,
though. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Happy holidays.
Sige, bye.